controversy. The state and its partners in the project are now investigating after seeing pictures of other dead animals on social media. This is happening at the island off Niihau, where an eradication project to get rid of rats and protect native species just began.
Partner Island Conservation is behind the deaths. The organization was hired to rid Lehua Island of invasive rats, which are eating up native plants and seabirds. Island Conservation is dropping a type of poison called diphasinone. The first drop was August 23rd. The second was last Wednesday, and the third and last drop was scheduled for this Saturday. But that's on hold since so far 45 dead fish and 2 dead birds were found. Island Conservation tells me its use of diphasinone is backed by science and says it's done successful similar projects at 500 other locations around the world. The group tells me it's investigating. If there is a relationship between the rat poison that you guys are using, what would be your next step?
We certainly hope that there's no causal relationship. The science bears out that there's a low risk, as I mentioned. And we're waiting to find out right now how long it will take to get the data back. But as we get more information, we'll evaluate it and consider how that affects the operation moving forward.
Okay, so now what? Now that all these fish have been contaminated, what does that do to the food chain?
The state DLNR says it's trying to get quick answers from monitors who checked the dead fish and birds to see if there's any trace of the rat poison.